just behind that door.
Open it.
Okay, okay.
You're playing a dangerous game, Mr. Scientist.
No, I swear, that's all we got. The next level will be ready in 2 days.
Yeah, we will wait.
Uncle Buster wants a bomb, E-I-E-I-O, but he can't steal it, way too dumb, E-I-E-I-O. With a pow-pow here and a pow-pow there, we destroyed his little warfare.
We stopped, flash! I've been asleep for 2 days, now the sun is giving me a headache.
Tell us how you heard about missiles.
Tell us how we heard about missiles. Is that the only thing you can say? You know what? I got a deal for you. Bring me a filet mignon with spicy french fries and a Diet Coke, and then we can talk.
Ron, what are you doing with that?
I'm on the lead.
What the fuck is that?
That's old dog's dinner. Enjoy.
Tasty.
Very funny. You really think I'm gonna eat this? Fuck it.
Talking? Walker? What is your lead? Ew, is that dog food?
Dog now.
The plan was sent by a middleman named Trey McBeal. Hey, got any more of this?
Hey, you really like that stuff.
Good dog.
I'm gonna be sick. Let me know what you find out.
Continue.
McBeal was my only contact with the Order, and we always talked by phone. But I know he operates from Barcelona and always has his crew with him.
Good, we are back in business.
Take them down.
Thank you.
hard to identify our targets in the dark.
Use the night vision scope.
True, I almost forgot about that.
And remember, Jack wants us to let him respond to the incoming email before you take him down.
Count on me.